songs that he wrote the riff to, called My Sunday Feeling.
Yeah.